This is the Apple iPhone 15 Pro with the amazing spatial video as indicated by this icon right here. You activate that by going into your camera settings, formats, and then select spatial video. We're now going to set up and shoot you a spatial video here. First thing you want to do is find your scene that you're going to shoot in 3D, which we're going to shoot these colorful flowers, and then check your exposure. Maybe adjust that a little bit, and now we're ready to record. So now we start recording, and we're now creating a spatial 3D video of these flowers. The left and right camera are both recording simultaneously, producing the three-dimensional effect of these flowers. After you've completed your photography, stop your recording. You can check it. And you see here, it looks like a standard video, but actually it's encoded with the left and right camera to produce the stereoscopic effect. So how do you look at this now? Well, there's a new app called Spatialify on the App Store that will take your spatial video and convert it to a stereoscopic left, right, side by side and other formats so that you can view this on other types of devices. This is it right here. Left camera, right camera. You can also zoom in and out and then output this or play it on VR headsets, smart glasses, other devices. We're going to show you an example of that right now. One impressive technology is a stereoscope to view your spatial videos with. Stereoscopes have been around quite a while. In fact, since the late 1800s they were developed. This model here was built around 1901, so it's 122 years old plus. It produces a rather spectacular 3D effect, surprisingly, with the iPhone. And you also can focus it for your eyes any way you desire. And it also produces a dramatic effect in part due to the square optics that are utilized in here. These historically were used for looking at photos like this, which was from 1905. And now we've evolved to old versus new technology combined together to create spectacular entertainment. Hopefully someday you'll get a chance to try one of these. If you don't have an Apple ProVision headset, you can also try one of these to view your 3D spatial videos with. This is an optical system that attaches to the phone, spaced out for proper focus. You look through here.